Hi guys, welcome to Richard Gabili YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to rebook USB debugging authorizations on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. And system, okay, scroll down again and find the developer options. And okay guys, the developer options is not show or turn off. And to show or turn on, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or on the developer option, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and you are now a developer. And okay guys, go back and you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay guys, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to debugging section. Here in debugging section, you can see the rebook USB debugging authorizations. And okay guys, to rebook the USB debugging authorizations, you'll have to do is tap this. And the pop-up are show, okay? Rebook access to USB debugging from all computers you previously authorized. And okay, you'll have to do is tap okay button. And that's it, okay? You have successfully rebooked USB debugging authorizations on itel S15. Mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.